Wow. There was no grip there.
There is not.
Nope.
Sorry, Adam.
I'm breaking eagerly.
Was that connection issues, or did everyone really crash?
I think everyone crashed.
Welcome to Monza.
Gotcha.
Well, Steven, your car does not look good.
Oh, all right, thanks.
Wow, Mike.
Sorry for the bump, Chris.
Sorry, I'm just trying to figure out my braking points.
No worries.
Sorry, I forgot there's no ABS, I guess.
Good job, Anchor.
Thank you, Sebastian. Well, I didn't even make it to the first corner.
This is terrible.
Wow, that's... Whoa! It's not over yet.
It'd be a good idea to try to make it to the first few corners first. Is that you, Darren? Who was that?
No, it was me hitting. I didn't hit anyone.
There are wrecks everywhere.
Sorry, Gabriel.
Hey! What was that?
Sorry, man. Didn't think I'd hit you.
Well, you sure did.
Thank you.
All right, Christian.
Sorry about that. Who was that? Sorry, Peter.
Whoa, that was close to the line, Matthew. Great job. That was fun.
As expected.
Check it up, check it up, check.
That's my bad, guys. I stalled.
Sorry, who did I hit, man?
No, no worries.
Come on, guys, this is getting nuts.
Got flying tires.
Nice, Christopher.
That was nice. Being a little aggressive.
Whoa.
Sorry, the car slipped a little and I just lost it.
Hey, Logan.
Thank you.
I thought you were done for.
Thanks, Jeff.
No problem.
That was nice, Andrew.
Thank you.
Yep, keeping it clean.
Which side do you want, Adam?
On your right.
That was smooth like butter, Evan.
That was fun.
Thank you.
Stick it in there, Terrence.
Thanks, Carl.
You kind of turned in on me there, Evan.
I felt like I had it, sorry.
I mean, you're lap traffic.
Just staying on my racing line.
Thanks, Doug.
No worries.
Go ahead, Nick.
Thank you.
hit the inside, Tom.
Why are you swerving?
Thanks for the pull, Andrew.
Yep. You got it. Evan, why are you swerving?
Sorry, didn't mean to.
Sorry, sir.
That was close, Smile.
Which side do you want, Logan?
I'll take the inside. Thank you.
You got it.
You want the inside?
Go right, Volker.
Okay, thanks. Thanks, Charles.
That was ugly.
Good pass, anchor.
Hey.
Sorry, Volker, not sure what happened there.
It's okay, just came over to the right, but it was not a big deal. I had still enough room. There might be a little contact, but nothing serious. Thanks, Doug.
Sorry.
No worries.
Fabio, can't get any brakes, man.
I'm gonna pit this time, Ben.
All right, Mario.
All right, turn around, go.
Thanks, Carl.
Don't help him, Carl. I'm trying to catch up to him.
Hey, Fabio, looks like you're dragging part of the track with you.
The night is young.
Go down the inside.
Thanks, Doug. Sorry to drift on you there, it's a little slippery.
Thanks, Andrew.
Yep, you got it.
Sorry, Chris.
Yeah, thank you.
It happens, dude. Yeah, I got to drive through to serve anyway, Andrew. So I just want to let you by.
Thank you.
Thanks, Stefan.
Welcome.
Still up there, Nikki?
Sorry, come again? You know I'm easily distracted, right?
Really? I didn't know that. I just want to make sure you made it through.
If I don't respond, it's probably because I can't walk and chew gum at the same time.
You really shouldn't be walking right now, Nikki.
Yeah.
I'm sitting in.
Hang on, Yoakum, I'll let you by.
Thank you.
Yep.
Do it here. Which side do you want, right? Yeah, I got you. Thanks, Jet.
Nice chicane, Fabio.
Come back over here, Enrico.
Just doing some farming.
Oil's right.
Thanks, Christopher.
Andrew, I just want to make it work to you. You're not racing me, by the way.
Go right, go right.
Thanks, Andrew.
I'll let you have it, Steve.
Swerve. We're swerving. I was going to give that one to you.
I'll try for you on the straight. Meanwhile, we got Aaron coming up behind us. Thanks, guys.
What was that, Volker?
The boat again.
Sorry, Mario, I'm having trouble with that one.
Nah, it's all good, man. It's practice. It's all good. Roger that. Roger.
You gotta say, I was a little distracted by your thumb link, Volk. What side do you want, Sean?
Let me just take a tow for a bit here.
Okay, you can take the inside up here.
I'll try.
All left.
Thanks, sir.
You're welcome.
Carl, let me know if I'm holding you up.
No, you're not holding me up. I'm so far behind anyway.
Yep.
Got a new wheel and I'm just trying to get used to it.
Same here. I don't have much seat time in these cars.
Smiley, I'm sorry about that.
Matty, were you on the side?
Can someone come knock me over?
If you're still there when I come back around, I'll hit you.
The turn workers will be right there, man. Stand by.
Should get out and push.
I'm rocking back and forth, but it's not working.
The eject button.
Oh, there you are.
I'm not touching that.
A little too wide, huh? But yeah.
What'd you say?
A little too wide?
Yep. I got a drive-through penalty now.
I use all the track, plus some more.
Let them disqualify me.
You got the inside, Aaron, if you want it.
What happens if you serve a drive-through on the final lap?
You get penalized at the end afterwards. They give you points. They give you like 40 seconds to your time.
Nah, I'm not going to count that in my mind.
Me either.
I will. I serve mine. Just joking.
That's Mike.
It DQ'd me.
Right. Oh, dang it, I ran out of gas on the final, I'm almost to the finish line, so close.
Yeah, nice one there, Aaron. Yeah, man, my tires were starting to go.
Yeah,
across the finish line at record speed, 25 miles an hour.
That's all right.
Nice souvenir, Doug.